Diversity isn't just about the things you can see, it's about the things that make us different and make us unique and make us special.
There's a true business case for having a diverse workforce.
What I think is really interesting is when we think about all the things that haven't been created because the creators weren't diverse.
When we do have true diversity in IT, things will be different for the end users of our technologies.
It just means equity in opportunity, equity in the ability for young women to realize their potential.
If we meet each other as human beings, willing to be vulnerable and yet willing to roll up our sleeves and make a difference, we can make a difference.